Hello friends, you are watching Mec Seminar and I am Harshita. Every time we discuss about some new topics. Today my topic is don't stop when you are tired, stop when you are done. And to say it is only a line, but to understand it is very deep, it means very deep. And to say anyone can say that do your work on time, don't waste your time. But we should try to understand that if we do our work on time, then it will be more useful for us. But my topic is don't stop when you are tired, stop when you are done. According to me, we should do our work constantly. We should do our work constantly till when our work is not completed. Because if our work is not completed, then we will start getting tension that I have not done my work, I have not done that, I have to do that. So if you want to be tension free, then you should do your work on time. Your work should be completed. Suppose if I take example of homework. Suppose I have not done my homework and I am doing everything or playing anywhere. So if I am playing, then I will be playing and I'm thinking that my work is not completed, I have to do my homework. But if I will play after doing my homework, then I will not have any tension for my homework. So we should do our work on time. I think if we are not playing, if our homework is not completed, if we are doing any other work, then that time also we will not do that work perfectly, because that time I will have tension that my work is not completed. Then if I have not completed my work, then my homework, then I will not do any work perfectly. Suppose you have much work on your head, you have to do. Suppose you have to make your project. If you have to make your project and you have much work, then if you are doing constantly, still that work is not completed. And but then also you are doing your work constantly, but when it will be completed, then your happiness will be different happiness. You will feel very happy, you will feel very free, then you can do anything. I have an example for you. And there was a girl who always waste her time and never do her homework on time. And her mother said, do your homework. She said and started completing her homework. But after sitting 2-3 minutes, she went for play. But when the result came, then she was in the last position in her school. Then she came back to her home, then his father thought to tell her a story. As you all do know about the story of an ant and a grasshopper, and then his father told her that story, that how ants work hard day and night, how they collect food for winters, and that grasshopper was resting and wasting his time. Then in the last, he had to go to ants for help. Then his father said, you have to work like that aunt, then you will be successful and you will top on your class. Then she understood and she worked hard, and in the next class she stood in the first position. Then I want, if you are thinking that if what will happen if I will rest for some time, then I want to tell you that your tomorrow will not come and your yesterday has gone and that will not return. So if here is anything, so that is today and it is only counted. Thank you. Topic is over.